Okay, tried running my bazooka with just those few rocks right there. Saw a fallen tree branch here. Say it's got a lot of termite damage. But I was like, yeah, let's use that, and that's how you dam up a creek quick. Wasn't many large rocks around, so I thought I'll try that, and hopefully it'll work. As you can hear, I'm out of breath. That's a lot of work. Okay, I'll try to get this bazooka set up, try to get it running.
Working some cobble, some rock over here. Okay, I've been running this for about probably 20 minutes now. I'm gonna let you guys see the V-mat. I always thought the bigger rocks would dislodge all that gold, but it seems like the gold still stays in the V-mat, even with the larger rocks going over it. I don't know if I can zoom in or what. Let's see. I'm sure some of the finer gold will be carried out of the V-mat, but it should make its way down into the trap. I just want you guys to see how that gold still stays in place even though the larger rocks are going over it. I got a good hike out too. I need to hurry up and do this as quick as I can. Okay, so I've done a really quick pan and I've got some good color. It's getting really dark, so I'm gonna try to sniffer this up quick and clean it up at the house. But I've got some pretty coarse gold riding through here. Some nice pieces.